Number 11 white drives to the top of the key and shoots a three-pointer as number 2 black defends the play. Number 2 black makes body contact and takes away number 11 white's landing spot. The center official, in good position, correctly calls a defensive shooting foul on number 2 black.